Welcome to Headline News 24/7. Please click like and subscribe.
Democrats dazed after Trump pulls the drain plug on the border. Donald pulled it. There they go. In recent weeks, President Trump has made big strides in fixing our problems at the border. He's gotten Mexico to step up their efforts to end the migration problem. Trump has even managed to get Democrats in Congress to pass a much-needed funding bill. But the president is far from finished. He is about to make his biggest move yet. We know that millions have flowed across our border. Now Trump is planning to pull the drain and plug and make them flow the other way. From New York Post, the Trump administration is ready to deport about 1 million illegal immigrants, said acting director of the Citizenship and Immigration Services, Ken Cuccinelli, on Sunday. Director of Immigration Ken Cuccinelli left Democrats dazed. He announced the immigration is ready to deport about 1 million people. And who exactly are they going after? Officials from Immigration and Customs Enforcement and Homeland Security are preparing an operation that would target migrants a judge has ordered deported, he said. These aren't down-on-their-luck folks that Trump is unjustly targeting. These are people who have been ordered by a judge to leave. Yet, big surprise, they're still here. They've gone through the court system and have been denied the right to stick around the U.S. It looks like the only legal option as of today is to leave, but up to 1 million people are still here. So Trump is about to deport them. Makes sense, right? Cuccinelli also criticized Congress for making it hard for ICE to do its job. He said that deportation should be going on all the time, but it looks like Congress is trying to disrupt this process. But things are changing, thanks to President Trump. His plan is to actually enforce our laws, requiring people to come here legally and safely. Imagine that.
That was the news. We thought you might be interested in knowing about this. Please click like and subscribe. Thank you.